much on the line in this one. And like they say, on any given night, anything can happen in WWE.
That's something I learned early on in my stay here in the WWE.
Can't happen that, it'd be you.
Yeah, absolutely anything can happen in the WWE. Even that.
It's come down to a battle of attrition right now.
Yeah, it can really go either way at this point. Man, what a struggle.
He's starting to feel it here. With these two guys, we all knew this was going to be an all-out battle.
But hey, all I know is that we should sit back and enjoy. Another WWE show is underway.
One top dog here in the WWE, and a win here will go a long way in solidifying one of these guys' claims of being the best in the business. This is exactly how he drew this one up.
Today, too fast.
Shoulder, and it's up. He got the shoulder up. There's no keeping this guy down tonight. What do you have to do to keep this guy down?
Really going to work here. Just wrenching that thing. Look out. He's showing no sign of this being up.
Ladies and gentlemen, the title's been held in advance, but we're guaranteed to crown a new champion here tonight. He looks a bit off his game here, but he's very aware of who he's in there with and what he has to do to rebound.
And no matter what, these are the types of fights they'll write about in the WWE annals for years to come.
Between the ropes.
And that's a good thing. The action was getting a little too close for comfort out here.
Two. Well, that missed him all right.
Hey, did you look before firing? What an idiot.
And he's heading back in.
I can't blame him. Nothing good is going to happen out here on the floor.
Too fast.
Yeah, he's out of the way. Seems like these guys are letting out a lot of
now. Look out, look out. This could be it.
Such a great job of avoiding damage on this play here tonight. Ladies and gentlemen, we are witnessing history here tonight as we will be crowning a new champion.
And one of these competitors will forever go down alongside the other